And welcome to Calendar Goes Pop. For the next 3 weeks on Fridays at 5:15, we have half an hour of music and chat. Our guest today...
It's time now for some live music with Vardis from Wakefield. They've got a new album out at the moment called 100 Miles an Hour, and the leader of the band is Steve Zodiac. Steve, welcome to the programme.
Hello.
All the way from Wakefield. Are you all local lads?
Yes, very local. Wakefield, Leeds, yeah.
Tell me, how did you get the band together?
Well, it sort of started off at school, you know, you want to be in a band and you just get it together, like, you know, pardon the pun.
And you did?
Yeah, that's right.
I like the outfit. I mean, are you doing a Sandy Shore impression?
Yeah, not bad, is it?
Is it
can't
not
afford
rather
any shoes, that's for sure.
Is it not painful playing on stage with shoes like that?
Yeah, we've just
With no shoes, yeah. Sorry.
A lot of these old theatres have got floorboard stages and you get lots of splinters after gigs, you think.
You have to buy yourself a pair of shoes. Now tell me, your new album, 100 Miles an Hour.
Yeah.
Tell me a little bit about that.
Well, the title implies the music on it, and it's a live album, a debut album, and it's just us in as raw state as what we are.
Right, well, let's have a taster of that. What are you going to play for us first, Steve?
Well, this is the thing that's come out. It's a studio thing, a thing that's out as a new single on Logo.
Called?
Too Many People.
Away you go, Vardis. Next Friday, guests include Richard Jobson from The Skids and Dollar. But we'll leave you with another heavy metal number from our guest today, Vardis.
For you, I rock and roll. God, I'm rocking the wheel, 'cause I know.